I walk to you, so I can be close to you. It's really simple if you look at it.
Check this one as well. Everybody want this?
Time that we get by with money. We don't
bon appetit.
Pockets empty.
Just simple. Oh, it's spectacular. No, it's even more than that. There's no word for it yet. Russia Free Chat. Today, the first episode from our series, Amuse-Bouche. Mushrooms. We're gonna make a beautiful tartare for mushrooms. Tasty, healthy, easy to make, very cute, and a beautiful presentation. Thank you very much for watching again, and make this beautiful Amuse-Bouche. Dag en dag. The main ingredient, it's not that difficult, it's mushroom. You can use any type of mushroom. I prefer to use a hard mushroom for a few reasons. The structure is much better when you make it from a hard mushroom. A soft mushroom easily gets a meshed structure, what we don't want. Like a beautiful champignon. And I have the king oyster mushroom, also beautiful for this dish. Always wash your mushrooms. Do it quickly. The less time in the water, the better. The mushroom is like a sponge. It will absorb lots of water in a very short period. And we don't want that. So quick, in the water, wash it properly on a sieve. And then we start chopping our mushrooms. Let's start with this beautiful cold pressed olive oil because it gives an additional flavors and a lovely taste. If you don't have the budget, any vegetable oil will do the job. Also beautiful. A little bit of black pepper. Mm-hmm.
garlic, the mushroom, the olive oil, and the black pepper. It smells just amazing. It's just beautiful. And I'm gonna add a little bit of vegetable seasoning powder, a little bit salt. Then I add a little bit of fresh chopped thyme leaves. Beautiful. For the amuse-bouche on the plate, I make a quick dressing with dark soya sauce, half a tablespoon, a quarter of a tablespoon natural honey, right. 1.5 tablespoon compressed olive oil. And you don't need to use a whisk to stir it up, because I want to get the separation from the dark soya sauce and this beautiful olive oil. So just slowly. It's beautiful. So I'm gonna show you three different ways how to make this amuse from the tartare from mushrooms. One is serve on a small plate, like a side plate. One is serve on a spoon. And the number three is I made some fresh toast. We're gonna make another beautiful amuse-bouche. Warriors around, don't get caught in the mosh pit. The fuel to the fire, ain't nobody can stop it. Trouble in my city, but you know I'm across it. Got a 40 on my hip and I'm liable to spark it. Throw down these hits, my click is indivisible. I aim, you duck, I squeeze, now you invisible. I'm not afraid of getting physical. All these different chemicals are fogging up my visuals. Bloods on my hands, got slugs on my gunners. Yeah, we notorious, we ain't no runners. That was good. The second one, it's the amuse-bouche on a spoon. If you have nice silver spoons, would be even better. I have just a simple spoon and that will do the job. You can put it on a plateau or on a plate of spoons and you just put it on the table or walk around and the guests at this beautiful amuse-bouche always have a second plate on your hand so the guests can drop the dirty spoon on the second plate. Or if you put the plate with the amuse on the table, you have a second plate next to it where the guests can drop the dirty spoon on. A little bit of lettuce, some of the spring onions on top, just a drop of lime or lemon, a little bit of olive oil, always good, salt, a little bit of pepper, mix it up. Bon appétit!
just beautiful. The taste from the mushroom with fresh thyme, this beautiful truffle oil. Eat again. Eat again. Look at this. This beautiful amuse bouche is very budget friendly. You can use any mushroom. It's very cheap. Even a nice truffle oil, what I use in here, is not expensive. And it adds a beautiful flavor. Don't get me wrong. Beautiful. I eat them all again. You just close your eyes and you let all these flavors going around in your mouth. I have no words for it. I don't know. It's not just simple, it's spectacular. No, it's even more than that. There's no word for it yet. Yeah, take this one as well. We here anyway, I mean, anybody want this? No. Beautiful. This sun-dried tomato, I'm gonna make a video about it as well, how to make that, and you can store it for a long time, and it's beautiful in many dishes. So that's also coming. I have many ideas for upcoming beautiful videos. And if you have the budget and you want to go crazy, you make this what I made before. On a plate, you buy black truffle or summer truffle, up to you. You nicely put the truffle on top, cover the whole area. Butter, mix it with a little bit of truffle oil. You brush it all over it. Little bit of fleur de sel, a very soft and tasteful sea salt. Little bit of black pepper. Under the grill, if you have that, or 1 second in the oven. And then you serve it. And that's basically a dish from heaven. Dish from heaven. I will most likely eat black truffle the time I am in heaven. Right, thank you very much, my lovely viewers, for watching this first episode from Chef Richard make this beautiful amuse-bouche. Very budget friendly, and everybody can make it. Papoma. Oh, by the way, forgot, if you want to join my channel, to support my channel, that would be amazing. There is a join button below, here somewhere, below. You click, click, and you see the perks. It's not many. I have some videos out there, only for members, and it's basically to support my channel, what would be amazing. Thank you very much. Never to be seen again.